You think I'm a bad person, Mr. Cousineau?
I think you are deeply human.
This is not a good guy, bad guy story.
Is that a good guy or a bad guy?
Bad guy.
Bad guy. Who fights him?
Everyone but himself.
When I die, I know where I'm going.
You know where you're going. And you're free.
I hope we can be together next time in harmony.
I'm sorry, but that does not jive with peace and love and harmony. I'm sorry, it just doesn't. I'm being honest. Where the fuck are you going?
I walk away right now. You'll never hear from me again. All you have to do is admit that you killed Cristobal. Admit that you fucked up. Admit that you were scared, that you hate yourself, that there's some days you don't think you deserve to live. And the only thing that'll make you forget is by being someone else.
It was nice to meet you, son. It really was. Well, maybe one of these days, you'll let me play on. Yeah?
I took advantage of you. I did. It was me. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I love you, baby.
Lord, I'm gonna die tonight. Please give me the strength to sacrifice myself so my son can live a long and pious life.
You know, your dad used to get mad a lot.
We are not saying the same thing! We are not saying the same thing! If I don't do this, I don't live! I have to do this to fucking live!
Ever know anyway. Wait.
You think because you repented, you get to choose where you're gonna go after you die. I wanna watch you experience seeing the people you love for the last time.
You love my daughter?
She was the love of my life.
She was the love of my life. The deal is off. Go fuck yourself.
Do you love Barry Bergman?
No, I don't. I love you, Mr. Cousineau. Can you say it? I love you, Barry. Can you say it again?